Dhanurasana. This is also called as the bow posture. Let us first see the contraindications of this asana. People with irregular blood pressure like hypertension or hypotension should avoid doing this posture. People who are suffering from migraine should also restrain themselves from this posture. People who are suffering from insomnia or neck injury should also avoid doing this posture. Let us move on to the benefits of this asana. It stretches the entire front body, namely the abdomen, chest and the throat region. It also helps us in strengthening the back muscles. It helps us in relieving from problems like constipation or the respiratory ailments. It also provides us comfort from fatigue, anxiety. It is also very useful for the women who are menstruating because it helps us in relieving the discomfort during the menstrual time.